off at AP.
We're en route now.
And I'll just leave the village.
Heading to my appointment in the Ganya.
From my microdermabrasion.
Oh, and peeps, I keep saying it's Wednesday, actually. It's Thursday. Because I woke up again.
My headache is just really, really bad.
I'll see you guys there. Facebook to turn off my mute.
Yeah.
I keep muting my videos. Bad, bad Facebook. Bad people. Making Papa upset.
Don't make the Papa upset. Or stress, I mean, not upset, stress. Not nice to stress people out.
Look, peeps, look up at Sonohanya, or, you know, I'd zoom it, but I'm on dual recording, so it won't let me zoom.
All right, peeps, we're here. You know what we about. And peeps, we have stuff to do. Well, I do. But let's go again. God, this is like the third time I'm here to Grand Shopping Center this week. One more day and I'll complete the week. I was here since Tuesday. And today's Thursday. Oh my God, my this bag, I swear. I don't know if that's good or not. Here we go, Pete. Oh, I wonder if they put stuff out. That's what we had for lunch yesterday. It was good. I didn't try the soup. Did you try it?
No.
Yeah, I told her to eat because I couldn't get to it. Here we are, peeps, finally. It's been 2 years. Or 2.5 years since I've gone through my microdermabrasion. So here we are. How empty this place is, but you know, we're here. One moment, peeps. Fagaga me, I swear. Well, I'm easy to fagaga, so there you go. Right? Again, your shopping center, Pete. All right, okay, peeps, here we are. Oh, finally.
I'm just gonna have you wash your face really good, okay?
Yes. All right. One moment, peeps.
Actually, I already washed it.
But, you know.
Because I already seriously washed it really good.
I'm not going to find anything in my face.
All right, peeps, there we go.
Thank you.
I might as well.
Looks nice. Gotta color my hair, oh my god. Looks so dusty, dude. Actually, peeps, I'll end this here because it's only this. I'm gonna remove the mask, wipe it down, and then that's it. And then I'm out of here. Okay? So we're at least at the last part. But it felt good. I really liked the wand just going through my face. She did a really good job. Thorough. She went over it so many times that you could tell she was being very professional because I mean she just kept on and on and on and on and trying to not miss any spot, and he went back several times, so it's good. Alright peeps, I'll see you guys in a bit.
You know, where are they heading to? Why are they going up to Tumuni? There's no cemetery up there. No kidding, right? There's no cemetery in the central. We only have four cemeteries?
It's the central. You mean like,
well these, that nobody puts their body in these old cemeteries. Yeah. But...
yes, they still can over here.
Oh,
they
really?
Do. On top of each other, whatever. I remember them doing that one time.
Well. Oh, one moment, Pete.